Hi everyone, this is Ivan from Trefoil Studio, and today we're going to talk about Synthesia.io avatars. Avatars are like virtual television hosts that can verbalize any text you put in, but sometimes they make pronunciation mistakes. In this video, we're going to talk about most common mistakes, how to fix them, and more importantly, how to avoid them in the future. All right, let's do this. Okay, so here you have the Synthesia.io interface. This is the avatar. You can move it around. And lately I had a client who provides cleaning services. So I made a list of the words that I had the most problems with. Here's the list, like Zepverdiza, it's a chemical solution, Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit, WD-40, don't worry if you don't know all of this stuff. So let's start with Emma, the voice natural. Let's see which errors will she make.
Asterisk note, listen to audio before generating. On off switch, WD-40, Zepverdiza, Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit, CTA, booth, AKA.
All right, so you see this voice is, for some reason, reading the asterisk punctuation mark. So be careful with this and remove it. Not all the voices read it, but if you have this issue, just check your voiceover before generating, before clicking this button here, all right? This is Zepverdiza. It should be pronounced Zepverdiza. All right, to replace the avatar, just click on it and click this button here. Okay, let's try Natalie. All right, let's hear how will she read this list.
Note, listen to audio before generating on slash off switch, WD-40, Zepverdiza, Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit, CTA, booth, ACA.
All right, I'm not sure why is she reading this so fast. The voice professional. So this voice doesn't have the problem with asterisk, but on slash off switch, this is a common mistake for some voices.
On slash off switch.
They don't recognize the slash as a punctuation mark. They just read it, all right? So be careful with this one too. What else? Aka. Yeah, she should pronounce this AKA. Some of them pronounces this AKA, some just pronounce it Aka. Not sure why. Let's use Darren here. Let's use professional voice.
Note, listen to audio before generating. On off switch, WD-40, Zepverdiza, Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit, Atta, booth, AKA.
So we have several errors here. This voice, professional, recognizes the punctuation marks, but we have a problem with Zepverdiza, but yeah, this is a really rare term to use, so we just put double E here. What about Palmyra brush? It should be pronounced Palmyra brush. All right, if you go to Google, you have this pronunciation here.
Palmyra.
How do we change dictions in Synthesia? So we just make the right click, then go to diction. And if we take this pronunciation, this transcription from Google, I'll show you that it won't work.
Palmyra brush.
Palmyra. So he's making these long pauses here, so it's not working the way it was supposed to work. Let's put in dashes here. Let's check this out.
Palmyra brush.
Palmyra is close, but not quite. So you have to experiment with this one. All right, because Google pronunciation transcription is no good here. in Synthesia, so just play with it. I've spent a lot of time, you know, with this Palmyra brush. It was a disaster.
Palmyra brush.
Yeah, so you see, he's not pronouncing it. What about now? And also, we'll change Tyvek. It should be pronounced Tyvek suit, not Tyvek. So I'll put in like Tyvek. No, not sure. All right, let's hear those two.
Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit.
Tyvek, no good, no good. Tyvek. Palmyra. Let's try this.
Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit.
Tyvek is close. Palmyra is not that close, but it's close enough. I'm not sure. I'm already tired with this voice, all right? Professional, I'm not sure why. This voice doesn't read CTA.
Octa, booth.
That's a glitch or something. Okay, they should definitely do something about it. So be careful, okay? Professional has its own errors. All right. Okay, let's replace this one with a guy. I guess this one. It's called Lively 2. Let's use this one. Okay, let's remove our diction here. And let's check it out.
Note, listen to audio before generating on slash off switch, WD-40, Zepvertiza, Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit, CTA, booth, ACA.
Yeah, ACA is just put in periods here. Tyvek suit was right. Palmyra brush was good. On slash off again. Just remove it if you want them to read it right. So as you notice, this Lively voice is really fast, and sometimes I had to put in extra pauses so to slow it down. It really is natural. I like this voice because it really sounds like recorded voice, not robotic and stuff like that. So to put in the pause, you can just click right click and then click pause. So by default, it puts in 1 second, but it's too long sometimes. So I put in 0 period, like 4, for instance. Okay, I have a pause here, but sometimes you need to put a bunch of them, okay, into your text. So instead of like doing this all over again, just you can copy paste, copy, like for instance note, paste. Okay, if you need longer pause, just double paste, all right, to make longer pauses. Okay, I'm not sure why this voice doesn't recognize even the AKA, doesn't recognize periods.
Note, listen to audio before generating on off switch. WD-40, Zepvertiza, Palmyra brush, Tyvek suit, CTA, booth, AKA.
All right, sounds good, but we've put in pauses here. Remember, just right click, pause, and then put in your desired time and just copy paste them, all right? This will shorten your editing time. I wanted to show you another word here that I have troubles with this Lively voice. This is a Tampico brush, okay? If we go to Google,
Tampico,
Tampico.
Copy this here. We'll see that it won't work. Okay, let's check this.
Palmyra and Tam, P. Cow brushes and sticks.
Okay, so as you see, this doesn't work. You have to remove those dots. Let's check this one out.
Palmyra and Tampi cow brushes and sticks. CTA deck washing walls using a Tampico brush and a soap solution of Zep Verdeza and water.
Okay, so he reads a Tampico or something. So this one worked for me. Okay, Tampico. So you have to be careful with those. Especially in your industry when you have specific terms that are rare. All right, let's check Laura out. Serious, yeah.
Note. Listen to audio before generating. On off switch. WD40. Zep Verdeza. Palmyra brush. Tifex suit. CTA. Booth. AKA.
WD40. I mean, that's not serious. Also, Tyvek. She can't pronounce Tyvek and stuff. Let's try this one. I'll delete extra. Okay, to delete, you see, if you have this error here, how to delete pauses, so that's another story. So you have to get your cursor here and just hit delete. Okay, twice. All right. So if you see, it just highlights it, and then you hit again. If you delete here, you'll get an error, and it won't generate. It will. You see, it's grayed out because there is an error here. If you have error like this, just you have a pause here that is not delay is required. You see, that's an error. You have to eliminate before generating the voice. Or maybe you'll have, for instance, diction pronunciation here. If you won't write down anything here, you see it says an alternative pronunciation is required. You won't be able to play it. See, sometimes it's not visible where you have this error. So check all your dictions. So basically, if you can't play it, there is no diction here somewhere, or the pause is missing somewhere. I mean, it's empty. The box here of the pause is empty, like this one. Yeah, and you won't be able to play it. Those voices are improving with every month, every year. Synthesia is a great tool, but you have to be careful with those pronunciations errors. You have to be careful with punctuation marks, with abbreviations like this one, with the specific terms of your industry that are rare, that are not used in everyday life, like Tyvek or Palmyra brush or whatever. Before hitting generate, just check your audio, right? Check your audio always, because you will end up generating for half an hour and then you'll go back and edit, all right? Just play it and then generate.
All right, that's all for today. It was Ivan from Trefoil Studio, and if you want to watch more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel and our social media. Bye.